change, nor should you want to. He's not a boy that you can tame, don't let it taunt you.
Alright, hey, this is me, Nicole. First thing I did was I put up my hair. I mean, you don't have to do that, but whatever. Okay, I started out using Kat Von D eye primer, got it from Sephora. Just blended in, you know, and then I moved on to a MAC color. It was in Handwritten, I believe. It's a dark brown. You can use whatever dark brown you want. And I just put it above the crease just so you could see it. I don't know, it was really rough. I was trying. And then I put it on the bottom too. Okay, next I took a gel MAC eyeliner and a 211 brush and tried to mimic Z's eyeliner in a certain picture that it'll get ready to show. But it like winged out and then also came back in. So yeah, just try to look at the picture if I'm not helping you enough. It was kind of difficult. It was different. It was this picture. Kind of looks like Cleopatra, but I'm not sure. Whatever. Okay, then I used a matte color in Omega. It's like a light brown kind of thing. Looks like coffee, like a cappuccino. But I just put that all over my lid. Next, I used a Sephora brow pencil. And in the picture that I was looking off of, Z really didn't have her eyebrows very defined. But I like defining my eyebrows, so. And then I used liquid liner to attack those lashes at the bottom. They don't have to be perfect or anything, but just make them look like lashes on your lower lash line. I was going to use false ones, but I tried that and it looked pretty funny, so I just tried drawing them on with a liquid liner. It's Urban Decay, by the way. You can use any liquid liner you'd like. In the picture, it didn't go all the way into your eye, the lashes. So, as you can see, I stop, like, there, or whatever, whenever I stop. I kept looking at the picture. Just don't go all the way of your lower lash line. Like, stop about 75% of the way through. Alright, and that was Estee Lauder, like, magnoscopic mascara. I put it on my lower lash line. There's the fake eyelashes. And it doesn't work very well as a mustache. Put them on. They're just regular old lashes. The brand I couldn't tell you. I don't remember. But I put those on, and then I used mascara to try to fuse the regular lashes and then the false ones together. And that's a MAC color in Yogurt as a brow bone highlight. And that's a MAC lipstick in Pink Nouveau. I put it on my lips, obviously. Then I curl my lashes. And that's a MAC blush in Well Dressed. And I put it on the apples of my cheeks. Ignore my extreme fake smile. Next, I was gonna attack the hair. I know I'm not blonde, but whatever. I tried to put my bangs over, like, to tuck into my ear. And I put my hair in a low ponytail and flipped it under and started pinning it so it gave the illusion of a bob. Used a lot of pens. And then I changed my shirt to appear more Z Berg like. And I put on some earrings that I thought resembled her a little bit. She has a great fashion sense. There's a close-up of my eyes. And that's the finished look. It's as good as it was getting. It was my attempt. Alright, good luck. Bye, thanks for watching.